Hi guys, and welcome back to Neon Black. Today I want to talk to you about starting over. Never be afraid to start over. Never be afraid to take control of your life. I know that we can get into a mindset that we're stuck or we're in a place and we just can't get out of it, but it's important to know that you can always start over and there's no shame in starting over. And we shouldn't let the pressures of society and the pressures of anybody else outside of ourselves tell us that we can't do something and we can't change and we can't maneuver and choose how we want our life to go. And if that means starting over, that's fine. Just make sure you have a plan and a way to execute it. But don't ever be ashamed to start over and rebrand yourself and change how you want the world to perceive you and how you perceive yourself, because at no point are we done growing. At no point are we done being the best versions of ourselves. So if that includes you starting over, do it. And don't let anybody or anything hold you back. Because that fresh soil, those fresh ideas, like you need to cultivate them and make sure that they can grow. And sometimes that means you have to start over. And there is no shame in that. And I just wanted to get on here and remind you guys that there is no shame in starting over. That's all I have today about starting over. Just do it shamelessly. Shamelessly start over and don't care about the opinions of anybody else. Do what you have to do in order to get the life that you want. And that's all I have today about starting over. I hope that hit somebody and I hope it helped. Until next time, peace and love always. Bye guys.